to the Decibel Bay. Hang on here for a second, rock back and forth a little bit. Work that hip. Send our body back, hands touch overhead, hands touch in front of the shoes. So, okay. I want you guys to keep your butt flat on the floor. I don't want to see this. We're not using that mat as a seesaw. The other thing I don't want to see is we get tired. We have 180 total sit-ups in this workout. What I don't want to see is you guys using your legs to try and eke out the reps. Stay composed. Work out your abs, not your butts. Right now, you need 2 or 3 reps. Just get comfortable using that mat. You have those already. Hands touch overhead and hands touch down by your toes. All right. Right now, we're going to take a minute or two and load the barbell. Prescribed weight for fellas is 135. For ladies, it's 95. Keep in mind that we have 55 total reps to work with here, so choose a weight that will allow you to do multiple reps in succession.